It's amazing that such a bright and sunny day could show us all that God works in such a funny way to show us all what the value of life is. He raised a lot of money, but his value was priceless. Even though he left us with that heart attack, we all know he left us with that heart attached. We honor him in this hour of meditation. David Pryor knew the value of education. He was lucky number 7, was graced by his presence. The chancellor and wise holding meetings up in heaven. And undoubtedly we've seen better days, but his family should know he is in a better place. Thursday morning, he was pronounced deceased, but we still went to class so he could rest in peace. 2005, inaugurated soon after. That's when UVA Wise hit a new chapter. He inspired students and civilians and brought to the campus over 100 million. Very, very dedicated, perched on the canopy. Countless achievements while raising the family. Started off in Michigan, then to Kentucky. Soon to Virginia, could we be so lucky? How many times have you seen him in a meeting? It was ever so serious, but he was there cheesing. How many times have you seen him at the game? Wearing our colors and screaming our name. He was UVA Wise to the core. 2212 forevermore. Man. So I just want to say, Mary Lou, Andre, and Chris, I know how hard it was. He graced this earth for 69 years and now he's gone. Never come back. But know this, he will never ever be forgotten. Never. He will go down in history forever.